It is November 17th, 2020, and things are swollen today.